فلما قضى موسى الأجل وسار بأهله آنس من جانب الطور نارا قال لأهلهم امكثوا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بخبر أو جذوة من النار لعلكم تصلون فلما أتاها نودي من شاطئ الوادي الأيمن في البقعة المباركة من الشجرة أن يا موسى إني أنا الله رب العالمين وأن ألق عصاك فلما رآها تهتز كأنها جان ولا مدبرا ولم يعقب يا موسى أقبل ولا تخف إنك من الآمنين.
Then when Moses had fulfilled the term and was traveling with his housefolk, he saw in the distance a fire and said unto his housefolk, Bide ye here. Lo, I see in the distance a fire. Peradventure I shall bring you tidings thence, or a brand from the fire, that ye may warm yourselves. And when he reached it, he was called from the right side of the valley in the blessed field from the tree, O Moses, lo, I am Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Throw down thy staff. And when he saw it riding as it had been a demon, he turned to flee headlong. And it was said unto him, O Moses, draw nigh and fear not. Lo, thou art of those who are secure.
أسلك يدك في جيبك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء واضمم إليك جناحك من الرهب فذلك برهانان من ربك إلى فرعون وملئه إنهم كانوا قوما فاسقين قال رب إني قتلت منهم نفسا فأخاف أن يقتلون وأخي هارون هو أفصح مني لسانا فأرسله معي ردءا أن يصدقني إني أخاف أن يكذبون قال سنشد عضدك بأخيك ونجعل لكما سلطانا فلا يصلون إليكما بآياتنا أنتما ومن اتبعكما الغالبون
Thrust thy hand into the bosom of thy robe, it will come forth white without hurt, and guard thy heart from fear. Then there shall be two proofs from your Lord unto Pharaoh and his chiefs. Lo, they are evil living folk. He said, My Lord, lo, I killed a man among them, and I fear that they will kill me. My brother Aaron is more eloquent than me in speech, therefore send him with me as a helper to confirm me. Lo, I fear that they will give the lie to me. He said, We will strengthen thine arm with thy brother, and we will give unto you both power, so that they cannot reach you for our portents. Ye twain, and those who follow you, will be the winners.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مُوسَى بِآيَاتِنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قالوا ما هذا إلا سحر مفترى وما سمعنا بهذا وما سمعنا بهذا في آبائنا الأولين وقال موسى ربي أعلم بمن جاء بالهدى من عنده ومن تكون له عاقبة الدار إنه لا يفلح الظالمون.
But when Moses came unto them with our clear tokens, they said, "This is naught but invented magic. We never heard of this among our fathers of old." And Moses said, "My Lord is best aware of him who bringeth guidance from his presence, and whose will be the sequel of the home of bliss. Lo, wrongdoers will not be successful."
وقال فرعون يا أيها الملأ ما علمت لكم من إله غيري فأوقد لي يا هامان على الطين فاجعل لي صرحا لعلي أطلع إلى إله موسى وإني لأظنه من الكاذبين واستكبر هو وجنوده في الأرض بغير الحق وظنوا أنهم إلينا لا يرجعون.
And Pharaoh said, "O chiefs, I know not that ye have a god other than me. So kindle for me a fire, O Haman, to bake the mud, and set up for me a lofty tower, in order that I may survey the god of Moses. And lo, I deem him of the liars." And he and his hosts were haughty in the land without right, and deemed that they would never be brought back to us.
فأخذناه وجنوده فنبذناهم في اليم فانظر كيف كان عاقبة الظالمين وجعلناهم أئمة يدعون إلى النار ويوم القيامة لا ينصرون وأتبعناهم في هذه الدنيا لعنة ويوم القيامة هم من المقبوحين.
Therefore we seized him and his hosts and abandoned them unto the sea. Behold the nature of the consequence for evildoers. And we made them patrons that invite unto the fire, and on the day of resurrection they will not be helped. And we made a curse to follow them in this world, and on the day of resurrection they will be among the hateful.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَهْلَكْنَا الْقُرُونَ الْأُولَى بَصَائِرَ لِلنَّاسِ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ وَمَا كُنْتَ بِجَانِبِ الْغَرْبِيِّ إِذْ قَضَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَى الْأَمْرَ وَمَا كُنْتَ مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ وَلَكِنَّا أَنْشَأْنَا قُرُونًا فَتَطَاوَلَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْعُمُرُ وَمَا كُنْتَ ثَاوِيًا فِي أَهْلِ مَدْيَنَ تَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِنَا وَلَكِنَّا كُنَّا مُرْسِلِينَ.
And we verily gave the scripture unto Moses after we had destroyed the generations of old, clear testimonies for mankind, and a guidance and a mercy that haply they might reflect. And thou, Muhammad, wast not on the western side of the mount when we expounded unto Moses the commandment, and thou wast not among those present. But we brought forth generations, and their lives dragged on for them, and thou wast not a dweller in Midian, reciting unto them our revelations, but we kept sending messengers to men.
وَمَا كُنْتَ بِجَانِبِ الطُّورِ إِذْ نَادَيْنَا وَلَكِنْ رَحْمَةً مِنْ رَبِّكَ لتنذر قوما ما أتاهم من نذير من قبلك لعلهم يتذكرون ولولا أن تصيبهم مصيبة بما قدمت أيديهم فيقولوا ربنا لولا أرسلت إلينا رسولا فنتبع آياتك ونكون من المؤمنين فلما جاءهم الحق من عندنا قالوا لولا أوتي مثل ما أوتي موسى أولم يكفروا بما أوتي موسى من قبل قالوا سحران تظاهرا وقالوا إنا بكل كافرون
And thou wast not beside the mount when we did call, but the knowledge of it is a mercy from thy Lord, that thou mayest warn a folk unto whom no warner came before thee, that haply they may give heed. Otherwise, if disaster should afflict them because of that which their own hands have sent before them, they might say, Our Lord, why sentest thou no messenger unto us? That we might have followed thy revelations and been of the believers. But when there came unto them the truth from our presence, they said, Why is he not given the like of what was given unto Moses? Did they not disbelieve in that which was given unto Moses of old? They say, Two magics that support each other. And they say, Lo, in both we are disbelievers.
قُلْ فَأْتُوا بِكِتَابٍ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ هُوَ أَهْدَى مِنْهُمَا أَتَّبِعْهُ إِن كُنتُمْ صَادِقِينَ فَإِنْ لَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَكَ فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّمَا يَتَّبِعُونَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ ومن أضل ممن اتبع هواه بغير هدى من الله إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين
Say unto them, O Muhammad, then bring a scripture from the presence of Allah that giveth clearer guidance than these two, that I may follow it if ye are truthful. And if they answer thee not, then know that what they follow is their lusts. And who goeth farther astray than he who followeth his lust without guidance from Allah? Lo, Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
وَلَقَدْ وَصَّلْنَا لَهُمُ الْقَوْلَ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ الَّذِينَ آتَيْنَاهُمُ الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ هُمْ بِهِ يُؤْمِنُونَ وإذا يتلى عليهم قالوا آمنا به إنه الحق من ربنا إنا كنا من قبله مسلمين
And now verily we have caused the word to reach them that haply they may give heed. Those unto whom we gave the scripture before it, they believe in it. And when it is recited unto them, they say, We believe in it. Lo, it is the truth from our Lord. Lo, even before it, we were of those who surrender unto Him.
أُولَٰئِكَ يُؤْتَوْنَ أَجْرَهُمْ مَرَّتَيْنِ بِمَا صَبَرُوا وَيَدْرَؤُونَ بِالْحَسَنَةِ السَّيِّئَةَ وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا اللَّغْوَ أَعْرَضُوا عَنْهُ وَقَالُوا لَنَا أَعْمَالُنَا وَلَكُمْ أَعْمَالُكُمْ سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ لا نبتغي الجاهلين إنك لا تهدي من أحببت ولكن الله يهدي من يشاء وهو أعلم بالمهتدين
These will be given their reward twice over, because they are steadfast and repel evil with good, and spend of that wherewith we have provided them. And when they hear vanity, they withdraw from it and say, Unto us our works, and unto you your works. Peace be unto you, we desire not the ignorant. Lo, thou, O Muhammad, guidest not whom thou lovest, but Allah guideth whom He will, and He is best aware of those who walk aright.
وَقَالُوا إِنَّ اتَّبِعِ الْهُدَى مَعَكَ نُتَخَطَّفْ مِنْ أَرْضِنَا أَوَلَمْ نُمَكِّنْ لَهُمْ حَرَمًا آمِنًا يُجْبَى إِلَيْهِ ثَمَرَاتُ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ رِزْقًا مِنْ لَدُنَّا وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا مِنْ قَرْيَةٍ بَطِرَتْ مَعِيشَتَهَا فَتِلْكَ مَسَاكِنُهُمْ لَمْ تُسْكَنْ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا وَكُنَّا نَحْنُ الْوَارِثِينَ
And they say, if we were to follow the guidance with thee, we should be torn out of our land. Have we not established for them a sure sanctuary, whereunto the produce of all things is brought in trade, a provision from our presence? But most of them know not. And how many a community have we destroyed that was thankless for its means of livelihood? And yonder are their dwellings, which had not been inhabited after them save a little. And we, even we, were the inheritors.
وَمَا كَانَ رَبُّكَ مُهْلِكَ الْقُرَى حَتَّى يَبْعَثَ فِي أُمِّهَا رَسُولًا يَتْلُو عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِنَا وَمَا كُنَّا مُهْلِكِ الْقُرَى إِلَّا وَأَهْلُهَا ظَالِمُونَ وَمَا أُوتِيتُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَمَتَاعُ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَزِينَتُهَا وَمَا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ
And never did thy Lord destroy the townships till he had raised up in their mother town a messenger reciting unto them our revelations. And never did we destroy the townships unless the folk thereof were evildoers. And whatsoever ye have been given is a comfort of the life of the world and an ornament thereof. And that which Allah hath is better and more lasting. Have ye then no sense?
أَفَمَنْ وَعَدْنَاهُ وَعْدًا حَسَنًا فَهُوَ لَاقِيهِ كَمَنْ مَتَّعْنَاهُ مَتَاعَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا ثُمَّ هُوَ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ مِنَ الْمُحْضَرِينَ وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ أَيْنَ شُرَكَائِيَ الَّذِينَ كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ قَالَ الَّذِينَ حَقَّ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقَوْلُ رَبَّنَا هَؤُلَاءِ الَّذِينَ أَغْوَيْنَاهُمْ كَمَا غَوَيْنَا تَبَرَّأْنَا إِلَيْكَ مَا كَانُوا إِيَّانَا يَعْبُدُونَ
Is he whom we have promised a fair promise, which he will find true, like him whom we suffer to enjoy a while the comfort of the life of the world, then on the day of resurrection he'll be of those arraigned? On the day when he will call unto them and say, Where are my partners whom ye imagined? Those concerning whom the word will have come true will say, Our Lord, these are they whom we led astray. We led them astray even as we ourselves were astray. We declare our innocence before thee, us they never worshipped.
وَقِيلَ ادْعُوا شُرَكَاءَكُمْ فَدَعَوْهُمْ فَلَمْ يَسْتَجِيبُوا لَهُمْ وَرَأَوُا الْعَذَابَ لَوْ أَنَّهُمْ كَانُوا يَهْتَدُونَ وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ مَاذَا أَجَبْتُمُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ فَعَمِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمُ الْأَنْبَاءُ الأنباء يومئذ فهم لا يتساءلون فأما من تاب وآمن وعمل صالحا فعسى أن يكون من المفلحين.
And it will be said, cry unto your so-called partners of Allah, and they will cry unto them, and they will give no answer unto them, and they will see the doom. Ah, if they had but been guided. And on the day when he will call unto them and say, what answer gave ye to the messengers? On that day all tidings will be dimmed for them, nor will they ask one of another. But as for him who shall repent and believe and do right, he haply may be one of the successful.
وربك يخلق ما يشاء ويختار ما كان لهم الخيرة سبحان الله وتعالى عما يشركون وربك يعلم ما تكن صدورهم وما يعلنون وهو الله لا إله إلا هو له الحمد في الأولى والآخرة وله الحكم وإليه ترجعون قل أرأيتم إن جعل الله عليكم الليل سرمدا إلى يوم القيامة من إله غير الله يأتيكم بضياء أفلا تسمعون.
Thy Lord bringeth to pass what He willeth and chooseth. They have never any choice. Glorified be Allah and exalted above all that they associate with Him. And Thy Lord knoweth what their breasts conceal and what they publish. And He is Allah, there's no God save Him. His is all the praise in the former and the latter state, and His is the command, and unto Him ye will be brought back. Say, have you thought, if Allah made night everlasting for you till the day of resurrection, who is a God beside Allah who could bring you light? Will ye not then hear?
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ جَعَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ النَّهَارَ سَرْمَدًا إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ مَنْ إِلَهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ يَأْتِيكُمْ بِلَيْلٍ تَسْكُنُونَ فِيهِ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ وَمِنْ رَحْمَتِهِ جَعَلَ لَكُمُ اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ لِتَسْكُنُوا فِيهِ وَلِتَبْتَغُوا مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ وَيَوْمَ يُنَادِيهِمْ فَيَقُولُ أَيْنَ شُرَكَائِيَ الَّذِينَ كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ ونزعنا من كل أمة شهيدا فقلنا هاتوا برهانكم فعلموا أن الحق لله وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون.
Have ye thought, if Allah made day everlasting for you till the day of resurrection, who is a God beside Allah who could bring you night wherein ye rest? Will ye not then see? Of His mercy hath He appointed for you night and day, that therein ye may rest, and that ye may seek His bounty, and that haply ye may be thankful. And on the day when He shall call unto them and say, where are my partners whom ye pretended? And we shall take out from every nation a witness, and we shall say, bring your proof. Then they will know that Allah hath the proof, and all that they invented will have failed them.
إِنَّ قَارُونَ كَانَ مِنْ قَوْمِ مُوسَى فَبَغَى عَلَيْهِمْ وَآتَيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْكُنُوزِ مَا إِنَّ مَفَاتِحَهُ لَتَنُوءُ بِالْعُصْبَةِ أُولِي الْقُوَّةِ إذ قال له قومه لا تفرح إن الله لا يحب الفرحين وابتغ فيما آتاك الله الدار الآخرة ولا تنس نصيبك من الدنيا وأحسن كما أحسن الله إليك ولا تبغ الفساد في الأرض إن الله لا يحب المفسدين قال إنما أوتيته على علم عندي أولم يعلم أن الله قد أهلك من قبله من القرون من هو أشد منه قوة وأكثر جمعا ولا يسأل عن ذنوبهم المجرمون
Now Korah was of Moses' folk, but he oppressed them, and we gave him so much treasure that the stores thereof would verily have been a burden for a troop of mighty men. When his own folk said unto him, Exult not, lo, Allah loveth not the exultant, but seek the abode of the hereafter in that which Allah hath given thee, and neglect not thy portion of the world, and be thou kind, even as Allah hath been kind to thee, and seek not corruption in the earth. Lo, Allah loveth not corruptors. He said, I have been given it only on account of knowledge I possess. Knew he not that Allah had destroyed already of the generations before him men who were mightier than him in strength and greater in respect of following? The guilty are not questioned of their sins.
فخرج على قومه في زينته قال الذين يريدون الحياة الدنيا يا ليت لنا مثل ما أوتي قارون إنه لذو حظ عظيم وقال الذين أوتوا العلم ويلكم ثواب الله خير لمن آمن وعمل صالحا ولا يلقاها إلا الصابرون فخسفنا به وبداره الأرض فما كان له من فئة ينصرونه من دون الله وما كان من المنتصرين وأصبح الذين تمنوا مكانه بالأمس يقولون ويكأن الله يبسط الرزق لمن يشاء من عباده ويقدر لولا أن من الله علينا لخسف بنا وَيْكَأَنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الْكَافِرُونَ
Then went he forth before his people in his pomp. Those who were desirous of the life of the world said, Ah, would that we had the like of what hath been given unto Korah. Lo, he is lord of rare good fortune. But those who had been given knowledge said, Woe unto you, the reward of Allah for him who believeth and doth right is better, and only the steadfast will obtain it. So we caused the earth to swallow him and his dwelling place. Then he had no host to help him against Allah, nor was he of those who can save themselves. And mourning found those who had coveted his place but yesterday, crying, Ah, well-a-day! Allah enlargeth the provision for whom He will of His slaves, and straighteneth it for whom He will. If Allah had not been gracious unto us, He would have caused it to swallow us also. Ah, well-a-day! The disbelievers never prosper.
تلك الدار الآخرة نجعلها للذين لا يريدون علوا في الأرض ولا فسادا والعاقبة للمتقين من جاء بالحسنة فله خير منها ومن جاء بالسيئة فلا يجزى الذين عملوا السيئات إلا ما كانوا يعملون إن الذي فرض عليك القرآن لرادك إلى معاد قل ربي أعلم من جاء بالهدى ومن هو في ضلال مبين وما كنت ترجو أن يلقى إليك الكتاب إلا رحمة من ربك فلا تكونن ظهيرا للكافرين.
As for that abode of the hereafter, we assign it unto those who seek not oppression in the earth, nor yet corruption. The sequel is for those who ward off evil. Whoso bringeth a good deed, he will have better than the same. While as for him who bringeth an ill deed, those who do ill deeds will be requited only what they did. Lo, he who hath given thee the Quran for a law will surely bring thee home again. Say, my Lord is best aware of him who bringeth guidance and him who is in error manifest. Thou hadst no hope that the scripture would be inspired in thee, but it is a mercy from thy Lord, so never be a helper to the disbelievers.
وَلَا يَصُدُّنَّكَ عَنْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ بَعْدَ إِذْ أُنزِلَتْ إِلَيْكَ وَادْعُ إِلَى رَبِّكَ وَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ وَلَا تَدْعُ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَهًا آخَرَ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ كُلُّ شَيْءٍ هَالِكٌ إِلَّا وَجْهَهُ لَهُ الْحُكْمُ وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ.
And let them not divert thee from the revelations of Allah after they have been sent down unto thee, but call mankind unto thy Lord, and be not of those who ascribe partners unto him. And cry not unto any other god along with Allah. There is no god save him. Everything will perish save his countenance. His is the command, and unto him ye will be brought back. And unto him ye will be brought back.